Hi everyone, welcome back to Dead Space Remake. I'm back where we left off, and as always, I'm terrified to continue. So, if you are as well, please make sure to leave a like and subscribe. I'm gonna see if I have anything else. So yeah, schematic submitted, item now available for purchase, but I don't think I have the gun for it. Must have missed it. But eventually I'd love to have these. Okay. Let's buy some more of these. Okie dokie. Let's get ready to rock. Okay, another one down there. That's great. Oh! Oh! Immediately! Okay. Where do I want to go? Oh. No power. Okay, I need to put power in somewhere. Oh, okay. Nope, that's not what I want to... That's not what I want to do either. Let me circle back around. Okay. Nope. Ah, that's not. This is so hard. No, I need it for the other door. Oopsies. Ah, need it for this one. I made an oopsie. Ow. Okay. Go, go, go. Jeez. Oh no, I didn't miss the line gun. Here it is. All right. Oh, flop. Okay. Holy moly. Alright, alright, alright. Okay. Let's heal.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Morrison. It's a shame. When I began my research, Terran's kind insights into the marker were invaluable. Now it's going to be a very little missives like this one.
Excuse it.
Butcher! I saw your hunter! I know who it used to be! That cellular regeneration? Good God, don't you see what you've done? Oh. I agree with
you. I need this one.
If this is unitology, I want no part of it.
My diagnosis? Poor Terrence is suffering from the same dementia reported on the Aegis 7 colony. Chlamydia, for example. The only Chlamydia is ever mentioned was his wife. And it was his kind. Died 7 years ago.
Boy. Convergence, where the bodies of the dead will rise, united, undying, made whole by the marker. So we're taught, but all this raw material, all my work and the marker remains inert. Ever since that first contact, as it were, words repeated in my head, the makers must be absorbed, a divine insight, perhaps that creating my hunter is part of the answer, and yet I deleted. No, I will no doubt, no unitologist has ever been so close to cheat death, that withered old tyrant. I must have a matching tenacity. Yeah, you must, so how about you die? That could be cool.
Warning. Local door protocols corrupted. Rebooting system. Please stand by.
Who's there?
Oh god, hold on. I can help you.
Can I?
Not me. Save hydroponics. We're all dying. Air's poison. But there's still time. Her enzyme will work if... She just needs liquid nitrogen. Save us!
Liquid nitrogen.
He was right. Air quality is dropping shipwide. Something's poisoning the oxygen in hydroponics. If we lose our air supply...
He said we could fix it. He came looking for liquid nitrogen, and there has to be some in the cryogenics lab.
Okay. Not like we have a better option. I'll clear you a path to cryo.
Who am I?
Door protocols rebooted. Thank you for your patience.
What? Okay. Oh boy.
Forcing me to liquidate my research subjects.
He's back in the duct. There's gotta be. Here! There's emergency vent control at the security checkpoint. Go! I'll try to lock him out!
Acquire liquid nitrogen. Cool. Just checking that I'm going the right way. Rod. Is there oxygen in this room? Ow. I'm gonna die from oxygen. Seconds.
First, to pump that gas in from hydroponics. So the air's already that bad.
I'm gonna need a faster way to cryogenics.
I'll open the other door from the chemical lab. It'll take you straight there.
Freak. I want a bench. Acquire liquid nitrogen. I have another schematic. Ionized capacitor line gun. Cool. Little. Save and keep going. All right. Damn, dude. Don't think this is where I'm meant to go. Like, I know it's not, but don't think there's anything here for me. Okay. This game makes my heart so sore. Wait, what? Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay. Why I check, because I easily get myself lost. Cryogenics. Here we go. Definitely gonna save. Ooh, first. Level 3. Okay. Oh boy, here we go. Safe. Stuff first. So I don't have to do it in a tense moment.
Seeing that other unleashed is almost worth losing my other patients. But you and Dr. Brennan have delayed me enough.
If you've hurt Nicole.
I have never shown anything but courtesy to Dr. Brennan. Can you say the same?
I can see I'm not a fucking murderer.
Speaking of courtesy. Why haven't you been fixing the Ishimura's engines? Our home.
Stop, dog.
Or without you. I'd say you've chosen your side.
Deranged. Here we go. Oh, right, no, he's not in it. I forget. Yeah, yeah, okay. Now I remember what I gotta do. Hey! Okay, come on. Come in here. Why won't. There we go, stasis. Okay. Go, 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 go. F off, you little nasties.
Initiating cryogenic freeze. Cryogenic freeze complete.
me out again. Isaac, you okay?
Stop that, Hunter. The Mercer's gone.
Okay. I only did that quickly because I remembered it from the first game.
Kendra, you have to seal the captain's nest and warn Hammond.
Okay, I can seal the nest, but I haven't been able to reach Hammond since he went to the crew deck. Isaac, our air quality is falling fast. If you've got liquid nitrogen, we gotta fix hydroponics.
On it. Keep trying to reach Hammond. Mercer, I don't think he's done yet.
True believer.
Got something, Isaac?
Let's call it a tissue sample from Mercer's pet hunter.
Careful. Who knows what mad science went into that thing?
Maybe I could find out. Figure out what Mercer's up to. If I'm fast, there has to be a DNA scanner close by.
Isaac, the hydroponics tram station is sealed off. You'll need another way there. Take the tram back towards the hangar, then head to the repair station.
To the hangar.
Remember where you took that broken tram car off the tracks? There's an access door in there that'll take you to hydroponics.
Thank you, Daniels. Music's still gone. All creepy. Okay. Hang on.
Flight deck tram control.
Cool boy. Cool doggy.
Now arriving at flight deck tram control.
Okay. I'd really like a bench. Tram maintenance. I thought he checked the bathroom.
Hydroponics, check your helmet filters. That air's not safe to breathe.
Yeah, I smelled it. The whole deck's rotting.
I'm reading a huge mass in food storage. Too big to be anything they grew. It looks like the source of the poison gas. That patient in medical. He said something about creating an enzyme, right? Maybe the scientists left the workstation open.
Okay.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross. Now that sprinklers are fixed, we're working close to maximum capacity. All flora is thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. And I had the surplus packed up so we could send it to the colony. The Captain Matthias is strictly enforcing his no-fly order. It's ridiculous. I'm lodging a complaint. Everyone knows Aegis 7 needs help. What harm could some fresh fruit do?
hate all the whispering, it's so creepy. Alright. That is terrifying. I remember that in the first one as well. That scared me. Even the original. Screw you. Alright.
Record and loop. This is Dr. Elizabeth Cross. To all survivors, turn back. It's all gone. Everything we grew. My team. All dead. That monster. Please, leave. Get somewhere safe. If I can find a way to kill it somehow. Jacob. If you're hearing this, you know I have to try.
Holy.
Liquid nitrogen supply depleted.
Okay. Let's save. Environmental Hazard, Chapter 6.
Liquid nitrogen replenished. Beginning enzyme synthesis. Enzyme synthesis complete. Caution, do not ingest.
Any luck?
Yeah, I finished the enzyme. It's been modified to digest something big.
They must have been trying to kill whatever's in food storage. Let's hope it works.
Oh my. Let's hope.
No. Go back. There's no way into food storage. Even if it was, the Leviathan would devour
you. You're Elizabeth Cross, right? This Leviathan, is that what's poisoning the air?
The air. My team has destroyed everything. I designed a special enzyme to kill it. I just needed liquid nitrogen to complete the synthesis.
I completed it.
But the people I sent to medical never came back.
I've got some of that enzyme here.
Oh my god. How? Listen. We need to inject it into the Leviathan. You can't get into food storage, but there's another way. It's risky.
Riskier than running out of air?
My team has been altered. They're all connected to the Leviathan, breathing out its toxins. That connection goes both ways.
Okay. So if I get to your team and inject them...
The enzyme will be carried right into the Leviathan's heart. Bind the... Weezers.
Weezers, yeah.
End their suffering. And when the Leviathan is weak enough, we vent the bastard into space.
Okay. Eject three wheezes.
Okay.
Hey, weapon upgrade. The Ripper. Credits. Credits. Anything else? No. Okay. Oh, wait. Yes. Oof. Yay, bench! Oh my god, I've been wanting that for a while. Okay. Bench, let's go. Oopsies. Pressed it way too quickly. Didn't mean to. Yes, the HP. Alright, now. Pulse rifle. I've done damage twice, that's good. Plasma cutter. Let's do reload and damage. Also do reload and damage on this. Or should I save it for the plasma to get the next damage? I mean, I could get this damage. That won't lead me to. So what's SB2? Just special cartridge rack. Greatly increases ammunition capacity. Oh, okay. I don't need that. Okay, yeah, let's do damage here. Alright. Good. Alright, this baby's way deadlier. Lovely, let's go. You were close. Oh no! The stasis came, but way too late. And I missed. Run, you fool! Oh boy! Okay, hold up. Whew. Good lord. Okay, but let's first get this message on the wall. Holy moly. Wait, no, where'd it go? Okay, but this is still good. Force gun! Full arsenal. That's good. Place the line gun because I don't really use that.
Clearance confirmed.
Okay, let me continue this way first. Here's where the message was.
Oof. Security request retrieved.
Hello, security. This is Dr. Cross in hydroponics. Something just hit the hull near food storage. We think it's a rogue asteroid. I have people injured from decompression. We need medics and crowd control right away. Oh my god. What the hell is this?
It's not an asteroid.
It's alive! How can it be alive?
Okay. Okay, so I do need to go this way.
Toxic hazard detected.
Anything that doesn't work, I'm trying. Getting close and try injecting the enzyme.
Okay, interesting. Damn, it felt it. Leviathan felt it. Oh, freak your projectiles.
Isaac Clarke, systems engineer.
Engineer? Have you seen Jacob Temple?
I haven't, but I'm looking for someone too. Dr. Nicole Brennan.
Dr. Brennan? Doesn't she help people leave unitology?
Yeah, like my mother.
Yeah.
That's how we met.
I hope she's okay. The unitologists here didn't like anyone questioning them. And since the captain died, they've all snapped.
Elizabeth, as requested, I've attached the latest test results for that organic growth we've observed on the ship. I know you're busy, but we really need to run a joint study with Dr. Howell. This substance is absolutely fascinating. Given its affinity for dead tissue, at first I thought it was some sort of fungus, but the cells most closely resemble bacteria with viral behavior. This organism infects other cells through osmosis, then mutates and reproduces agomogenetically. Never heard of that. What's most incredible is the speed at which it grows. One of these bacterium reproduces 20-fold in just 1 minute. That's why we haven't been able to pinpoint any specific origin point. I think it just seemed to be in multiple points on the ship all at once. I've never seen anything like it. I won't stake my reputation on it, but I think this may be a genuine alien life form. Prof. Hawley theorizes that it's a habitat transformer. The levels of gaseous discharge are tremendous, which is why it smells so bad. But to what end? We simply don't know what organisms might exist symbiotically with it. Are they out there? Could they possibly be sentient even? I'll keep you posted, Henrik. Okay. Doors, jungle ambience.
Therapeutic ambience off.
Oh. Don't need a store right now. Blow up. Done? Okay. Hell yeah, save. Where'd you go? There you are. Cool. Cool. Gotcha. Thank you. with the hot ones. I don't F with these guys one bit. I hate them. Oh, right. Whoops. Sorry. Sorry, I forgot. Got him. Hello? Oh! Hello! Nope. Nope. No! There we go. Damn it. Cool. Okay. All right, what now? Back the way I came. Lovely. Let's get the heck out of here. Safe. Getting it. Okay. Any more? Heard him before I saw him. We good. Is it this way? Yes, let's go.
Toxic hazard detected.
That stasis not hit ya. Stop it. Freaking flapjack. Stop it. God damn it. No, that is not what I meant to do. No! Come on! Oh, okay. Whew. Okay. Get everything. Oh my goodness. Oh, almost missed that. Good. Let's go. You know what?
Isaac, I looked up Cross's notes on the... Oh god. Oh my god.
Andrew?
It's him. Two things behind you. Except me, and... sorry, Isaac. Keep going. A glitch on the cameras. It'll look like my little brother. Stupid Ray, that's not possible.
That on there. Okay. So maybe I have to hit that from downstairs because I can't seem to hit that right now. Let's go. Oh! I said, oh! On his back, hold on. You get behind him. God dang it. It's coming through that way? Okay. Oh boy. Let me run. Crap. Quarantine. Okay. Oh my God. Run. Flop. I don't even know where I put this. Oh, here. Run. Oh, need it? Okay. Sheesh. Okay, what else am I meant to do? Do I just have to kill him? Oh boy. Dang. Far out. Fork. Oh my good lordy. Oh, oh, oh. Holy moly. I know, it's a bit overkill. I hate those guys. Little dudes. Alright. User number 6. Why'd you tell me to go here? Oh no, this thing. I need to... Deck systems key card. God, where do I find that? Guess it should be in the room I was just at, right? Key card in here. Okay, interesting. Here we are. Where the hell did you go? Don't know where you went. Hell yes. Oh, here you are. Okay. Oh boy. Screw you. Come on, die! There you go. God. Whew. Oh my god. Okay, got a halt rig. Okay, let's go. Hell yeah, let's save. Cool, for the force gun. Appreciate how much faster he walks in that sludge than in the original.
CEC again?
Just thinking. If some corporate asshole tries to take the marker, you and me could do something about it.
What could we do about it?
Oh, come on. Where's Hammond? What's he doing?
I don't know. If I don't focus, we'll run out of air before it matters.
Damn. Almost safe. Yes. Good. Oh boy. Hold up, hold up. Oh my god, I'm so disoriented. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, you're kidding me. I'm not near it. I can't even. Okay.
Gravity.
All right.
Dynamic purifiers malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
Alright, you go again. Literally hot. Good. Back up. Look how bloody I am. That looks really cool though. So shiny. Manual is open to chapter entitled. The notes. Pulled all the regulations from the purifiers and cranked them up as high as they could go. Effing crazy, but all I can do, it should burn off at least some of the gas, I think. F, I don't know. I have to try anything. Seeing Hidaka puke up her own lungs. Deleted. Sorry, my gosh. I can't. That can't be me. Oh, God help us. Gun.
Warning. Toxic hazard detected. Toxic hazard cleared.
Okay. Now I need to go this way. Okay. Here we go. Whoopsies. Didn't even see this door. Cool.
dynamic purifier is malfunctioning. Stand clear of filtration tubes.
All right. Zanky.
Must have worked. You gave it enough enzyme to dissolve a freighter. Okay, I'm unlocking food storage. Quickly get back there and space the bastard while we have the chance.
Okay. But all eight wheezes. Absolute nasty. Okay. Y'all gotta save somewhere that I can have.
Entering zero gravity.
I hate you. Give me a safe. Yeah. Ooh. Just in case, you know? Especially when the music was doing that. Okay. Lovely. Alright. Ooh. Hello. I'm just gonna buy one of these. Oh wait, I have a semiconductor. Let me just quickly sell that. I didn't even realize.
Entering zero gravity. your gravity.
All right. Elizabeth, are you ready for this? Here we freaking go. Oh, I'm out. Sheesh. I didn't even realize. Oh god, I'm out of everything. Oh god, I should have bought more ammo. Fork. I did not bring enough ammo to this fight. Fraud. Oh no. Okay, this is not good. No. No, oh, oh boy, I'm freaking out. Be quick. I don't know what to do. Did I not equip it? Did I drop it? No, it's here. Equip. Left. Left. Down somewhere. Anywhere. Here we go. Here we go. God. Okay, I might need to die because I did not bring enough ammo to this. Crap. Okay, let me redo that and buy a lot more ammo. That was my bad. Okay, let's go. Which one of you are gonna attack me? Okay, bottom one, I think. Yeah. Oh, god dang it. Okay, you. So hard. How is it still the first phase? Oh. Dang it, he closed his mouth. Okay, third phase, I think. Oh no. Okay. Now third phase. So I have to do this before I run out of oxygen. I have some in my inventory, but... Oh, hell yes. Yes!
Whoa.
That was so intense. Oh my freaking gosh.
Hello.
Exterminator.
You crushed the heads of Leviathan. He will be meat for those in the wilderness. Thank you, Isaac. Come back inside. We should talk.
Damn. Let me scavenge to see if I missed anything. Maybe it got sucked out of the airlock. Oh, damn.
Exiting zero gravity. The air quality's improving. There's still pockets of gas trapped here and there.
Here and there, I can handle.
Listen, Jacob. My Jacob. Last I heard, he was on the mining deck with some other survivors. He said they were building an SOS beacon.
Did they finish it?
He said it was nearly done. But I haven't heard from him in a while. I can't leave yet. I need to make sure the air is safe to breathe. But if you can find that SOS beacon, call for rescue.
I will. Mining deck. Okay, got it. And if I meet Jacob?
Tell him. I'll find him. He's all I want to see.
An SOS beacon. Someone jettisoned all the others. Isaac, there's a shortcut to the mining deck. Near Cross's workstation. I'll get it open. Goddamn. We might actually get out of this nightmare.
The greenhouse effect. Alrighty, everyone. I'm gonna leave this episode here. I really hope you all enjoyed. We took on the Leviathan. He's down. But yeah, it was kind of different to the original fight, or at least what I remember. Maybe it's not too different. But yeah. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!